Former President Noynoy Aquino, who granted the amnesty for Senator Trillanes, maintains the amnesty is valid. Aquino said the grant of amnesty went through proper procedures and that Trillanes submitted his application. He said he even formed a committee to vet the applications and had the list published in case there were objections.
The fact that we know is he applied. He went through the process and he was granted the amnesty. So it is not void. It is consistent with all of the rules and the laws concerning such. We get an amnesty that applies a book process or that grant, did not question anything, no, tapos biglang i-withdraw. No, so para mga lahat talaga mag-isip, pero may, yung amnesty nyo, good for how long?
Vice President Lenny Robredo is also assailing the palace move. Robredo said the move only shows the intolerance of the Duterte administration to critics. Former Solicitor General Florin Hilbay released a statement saying Duterte has no right to take back the amnesty granted by the previous administration.